call. It's the complete solution so that all of us don't have to be system integrators. And I am so proud of the teams that have made this product. It's really extraordinary, and I urge you to get your hands on one and see for yourself. So before we end today, I'd like to just say thanks to the teams that have worked their tails off for the last 18 months to create the iPhone 4. Mark Papermaster and his hardware team, can you guys please stand up? Johnny Ive and the design team. Bob Mansfield and the A4 team. Scott Forrestall and our remarkable iOS software team. Scott. And all of this wouldn't make any difference if we couldn't build a ton of them. Tim and our operations team. Jeff, stand up, please. And all the rest of the Apple family that just supports us in a thousand ways. I'm really proud of all you guys. Awesome job. So, thank you very much for coming this morning. And this is our new baby. I hope you love it as much as we do. Thank you very much.
Oh, when you're smiling, when you're smiling.